Welcome again, Prime 3. How are you? Hope you are fine. Today in our mathematics lesson, we will start a new lesson. But let's first check our last homework. These were the answers for our last homework. Let's begin our new lesson. We are going to talk about comparing and ordering fraction. We need our pencil and our mathematics book. But first, let me refresh your memory. Comparing. In comparing, we use three signs. The signs are greater than, less than, equal to. Greater than points to a greater number on the left side. Less than is pointed to greater number on the right side. Equal to, we put it when we have the same number in the right side and in the left side. So they are the three signs we use to compare any number. We will use comparing in fractions. With the fractions which have the same denominator, okay? Like the first one. Here we have here quarter, one fourth, and here two quarters or two fourths. Why the sign pointed to the right side of two? Because here we see that we have shaded two parts of four, and in the other one we shaded one part. So the two parts shaded are greater than the other one shaded. So 1/4 or 1/4 is less than 2/4. The second one, we have here 6 equal parts and here 6 equal parts. The same denominator. What is the suitable sign used in this case? We have here 3 parts shaded and we have here 5 parts shaded. Which number is greater than the other one? Yes, it's 5. Let's make less than sign. The next one, we have the same denominator, 8 and 8. Two shaded parts and 4 shaded parts. What is the suitable sign used? Yes, less than also. The next one here. 2/4, 1/4. The suitable sign is greater than. The next one, 5 parts shaded 3 parts shaded, 6 and 6 in the denominator. So the suitable sign is greater than. Try to pause the video and try the other three and do it by yourself. Okay, let's check our answers. 3/4 and 1/4. The suitable sign is greater than. 2/6, 3/6. The suitable sign is less than. 2/8, 3/8. The suitable sign we use is less than. So, in comparing, we just look at the numerator, the greater number of the two will have the sign, look at it. Open your book, page 52, write your date, and let's begin. Here our friend Muhammad bought a pie, divided it into 8 equal pieces. This pie. He ate 5 pieces, gave his friend the remaining 3 pieces. Muhammad ate 5/8 of the pie, and the other 3 pieces to his friend. So, which greater, Muhammad's share or his friend's share? Think with me. Who is greater, Muhammad or his friend? Muhammad is 8/5. And his friend 8/3. And 5/8 is greater than 3/8. Question number 2. Which is greater? When we shade 3 parts or when we shade 2 parts? Yes, 3. So we will write here 3, and we will write here 2. What a suitable sign? Less than, equal to, or greater than. 3/4, 1/4, or 3/4, 1/4. The suitable sign is greater than. 5/7, 6/7. The suitable sign is less than. 2 ninths, 7 ninths. We will write less than. Here, we know that from the previous lesson that one whole is greater than any fraction, because one whole which divided into fractions, which give us fractions. So when we have one whole and any fraction, we will put the sign like that, less than, because one is more than 4/5, or 4/5 is less than whole one. Let us see that 3/3, we took the equal fractions. 3/3 was represented what? Was one whole, right? We can say that 3/3 is equal one whole. So 3/3 is equal to one. 2/5 and 3/5. What would we do? We will write less than. Try the other 3 by yourself. Let's order fraction. Ordering fractions is to put them in ascending order or in descending order. Ascending order is order them from smallest to greatest. Descending order is putting fraction from greatest to smallest. Here on number line, we have 0, 1/3, 2/3, and 1. We order this fraction in ascending order. The second one, 0, 1/4, or 1/4, 2/4, 3/4, whole one. Here, 0, 1/5, after 1/5, what? 2/5, over 5 4 over 5 Okay. You can make this with any number you want, with any fraction you want, from 0 to 1. Try it yourself. Here, write the suitable numbers on the number line. Let's put the suitable fractions in its places. Here from 0 to 1, and we have here the denominator are 10, which is the smallest of them, 5 or 2 or 7 or 9. Yes, 2. Let's write 2 over 10. After that, which is greater than 2? Yes, 5. So 5 over 10. After 5, yes, 7 over 10. Seven, nine over 10. That's how we order fractions in ascending order, and the opposite way is to order them in descending order. This page is your homework, page 54. Wish you have joined our lesson today. See you next time. Thank you.